It was bad enough that George Bush opposed the Chrysler rescue plan. Bad enough that our trade deficit tripled while George Bush was in charge of Japan-U.S. trade. But when George Bush thinks Russian workers are better than Michigan workers...
When the mechanics that keep those tanks running run out of work in the Soviet Union, send them to Detroit, because we could use that kind of ability.
George Bush would not be good for Michigan. Think again. Mike Dukakis stands up for our jobs.